Converting mixed numbers into improper fractions. By the end of this lesson, you will be familiar with key vocabulary terms when working with fractions and the ability to convert a mixed number into an improper fraction. Let's first review the vocabulary used when working with fractions. Review the following terms and identify key things you remember from these terms: numerator, denominator, improper fraction, or mixed number. Let's first start reviewing numerator. The numerator is the top number in a fraction and tells the number of parts we have. For example, if we had the fraction 2/3, our numerator would be 2. The next vocabulary term is denominator. The denominator is the bottom number in a fraction and is the number of parts the whole is divided into. For example, if we had 2/3 again, our denominator would be 3. Next, an improper fraction. An improper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is larger than the denominator. As you can see in this example, 78, our numerator, is larger than our denominator of 3, making this an improper fraction. Finally, let's review what a mixed number is. A mixed number is a whole number and a proper fraction combined. For example, if we had 4 2/3, we would call that a mixed number because 4 is our whole number and 2/3 is our proper fraction. Let's practice labeling parts of our mixed number. Great job! Let's move into the steps of converting a mixed number into an improper fraction. The first step is to multiply. Given a mixed number, multiply the denominator by the whole number. For example, if 7 is our whole number and 2 is our denominator, we would multiply them together to get a product of 14. Next, we need to add our product to our numerator. We said our product was 14. The numerator of our original fraction is 1. 14 plus 1. This gives us a total of 15. Next, we need to place our total on our original denominator. Our total was 15. Our original denominator was 2. This gives us an improper fraction of 15 over 2. Let's practice one more. Let's change 2 1/5 into an improper fraction. The first step is to multiply our denominator by our whole number. Our denominator is 5 and our whole number is 2. 2 times 5 equals 10. Next, we need to add our product to our numerator. Our product was 10. And our numerator in 2 1/5 is 1. 10 plus 1 equals 11. Finally, we need to place our total from addition on top of our original denominator. Our total was 11, and our original denominator was 5. This gives us a final answer of 11 over 5. Or an improper fraction. Now, I would like to have you try it all by yourself. Take a moment to pause the video and complete an Edpuzzle. Now that we have completed this lesson, we have successfully identified key vocabulary terms, such as numerator, the top number in the fraction, denominator, the bottom number in the fraction, improper fraction, where your fraction has a numerator that is greater than your denominator, and also a mixed number, which is a whole number and a proper fraction combined. The final thing we practiced in this lesson was converting a mixed number into an improper fraction. Don't forget, you multiply, add, then place your numbers together.